He's one of my best friends, Abhishek, from school days, and that's his favorite dish. So usually we always meet at McDonald's, but today we were not meeting at McDonald's because McDonald's was closed and this is his favorite place. He always wanted to come here. So today we are here. Look at the excitement at his face. He's very shy and he's looking for a girlfriend. Yes, so Varanasi got Kevinters now. That's the most common thing in Delhi, which you'll find. The most common thing. And now Varanasi also have it. And it's jam-packed, it's so hype. I think it's worth the hype, maybe. Yeah. Thank you. Side. Excuse me. Most of the time I'm high on life, so I don't know what my video is about. But this video is about Kevinters and the place where you can stand and order. That's fucking small. That's so small that you cannot go inside without touching someone's body, and you cannot come out vice versa. And the place is jam packed. I'm so sure that the owner must be so happy because he's doing so good. And this is owned by Kevinters itself. And if you are watching this, guys, please increase the space where people stand and give order. That's really important. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Like, subscribe, share, and comment. And do press the fucking bell icon. That's really important. Thank you. My friend, and I'm telling you again, he's looking for a girlfriend.